When women have to watch another woman being abused, mistreated, or disregarded or silenced, it affects all of us collectively. So we see when young girls watch that on television, when we watch how women are mistreated and we absorb that as how we're supposed to be, allow ourselves to be treated, it's extremely painful. All I can speak for is how we feel when we are told by the people who are in power that we don't have a voice.